Probably Impala, looking at the leg.
I was going to say, the leg you can see.
Yeah.
You got good view now. Can you get him back? He's in heaven.
It's a perfect place to eat it.
Yeah, he's done. Oh, drops a bit.
Obviously it wasn't a good bit. No hyenas around, otherwise they would have come rushing out the bushes. Just at the sound of anything dropping, if there were hyenas, they'd come to investigate. They know not to just sit there because nothing's going to fall out without the leopard doing something, but they wait to the edge. Probably had to crawl across the mud to actually get to the water, and that's why it's so muddy.
That's a big cat.
Much bigger than the female, eh?
Yeah.
And he's still going to grow for another year or two. Possibly a hyena. There we go, it is a hyena.
Oh.
There we go, spotted hyena. Having a growl there.
Is that the lights that have attracted?
No, I think it's the sound of the crunching and the bits falling down. I've had one pop out the bush. Yeah. Bits keep falling down. And sure enough. There's one that came out of the bush.
Yeah, maybe not there before.
But he knows whilst he's up there, then there's no chance of the hyena being able to do anything. Just makes it a bit awkward if he wants to come down.
The hyena can't climb the tree.
No, hyenas can't climb. The tree's completely hollow at the bottom, that's bizarre. Gonna go up the other side. Try and drink without sinking. Beautiful reflection.
Reflecting off the water is space.
You are getting it. Yeah,
I don't know if I have the photo, but I just
didn't know what you
were going to do.
Is there a lock running on this channel?
There's Torchwoods at one of the dam. Try again.
Thank you.
stomach.
Three hyenas now. Just going to clean himself and pretend that he intended to do that, didn't he? It's all to do with the hierarchy between the different hyenas as to who manages to get what, and also. Leo coming in. try and come down is the question. Once the hyenas are distracted.
It's looking like he wants to, doesn't
it? Yeah, it does.
Is that him missing it?
Yeah. A couple of months ago, he actually killed a hyena and took it up a tree to eat. So. Yeah. This little hyena bit of.
He's a cocky hyena.
I think it was going to snap.
He's too full. Yeah, big belly.
unattended.